harnessing the power of SaaS visual analytics, and really the work of our data modeling team combined with our visualization team and our institutional researcher team, we were now able to demonstrate to the campus a four-year trend for drop, fail, withdraw, incomplete grades. And we started to see patterns that emerged between those areas. And it really allowed a springboard then for our executive leadership to begin to have conversations across the academic enterprise, not in a blaming sort of inquisitive way, but more so in a developmental, hey, we're seeing some patterns happening here. Could you help us understand the context? We're now starting to see retention payoffs from that work because we're starting to see ways that we can introduce policies and procedures to help students maybe not find themselves in that negative situation as they are now. And so that's really exciting because we're making changes in how we engage students around that process and our faculty, and we're starting to see impacts. Sometimes it's just asking a question differently and seeing what data you already have that you can visualize for someone to make a difference. And for us at the institution, we were asked to look at where our students live in relation to the campus. And that seems like a fairly basic opportunity, right? But where we were able to leverage SAS Visual Analytics was we were able to create a heat map of where our students live. And then we were able to overlay our transportation routes on top of that. And we actually found a way to realign our transportation agreement to eliminate some of our buses. And it allowed us then to take that savings and put it into other opportunities. And so for us, leveraging SAS Visual Analytics, it was a 30-minute exercise by our IR and analytics team, and it really resulted in almost $500,000 in savings. So it's sometimes I think institutions of higher education are looking for the answers to the really hard, really deep, really complex questions, but they miss the opportunities that are right in front of their own faces if they just took a second to take a step back.